to beat the keeper there from that distance. It takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Well, this is one-way traffic. Here's Fabregas. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
They just appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp.
English League Cup. Arsenal 4, Derby County 1. Birmingham City 2, Walsall 0. Cardiff City 0, Aston Villa 1. Carlisle United 1, Nottingham Forest 2. Crewe Alexandra 1, Blackpool 2. Dagenham and Redbridge 0, Ipswich Town 2. Fulham 3, Gillingham 2. Huddersfield Town 2, Swindon Town 1, Leighton Orient 3, Southend United 1, Milton Keynes Dons 1, Peterborough United 2 after extra time, Middlesbrough 2, Swansea City 0, Millwall 3, Watford 3, Millwall 1-4-3 on penalties, Oxford United 1, Manchester United 1, Oxford United 1-5-4 on penalties, Queen's Park Rangers 0, Crystal Palace 2, Sheffield United 2, Sunderland 2, Sheffield United 1-5-4 on penalties, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 2 after extra time, Tranmere Rovers 2, Notts County 1 after extra time, Wigan Athletic 4, Exeter City 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 4, Chelsea 1.
Let's look at the draw of the English League Cup. Southampton entertain Brighton and Hove Albion. Newcastle United host Middlesbrough. Many feel there could be a giant killing as Tranmere Rovers are at home to Manchester City. Liverpool entertain Arsenal. Everton host Aston Villa. Crystal Palace are at home to Hull City. Blackburn Rovers entertain West Bromwich Albion. Wigan Athletic host West Ham United. Burnley are at home to Nottingham Forest. Meanwhile, Huddersfield Town entertain Wolverhampton Wanderers. Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the NPower Championship. The league leaders, Middlesbrough, visit 23rd-placed Millwall, while second-placed Watford are at home to 21st-placed Blackpool. In third place, Bournemouth host 8th-placed Bolton Wanderers. 4th-placed Brighton and Hove Albion entertain 16th-placed Brentford.
English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 1, Blackburn Rovers 2, Derby County 2, Bournemouth 1, Bolton Wanderers 0, Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Brentford 2, Cardiff City 2, Sheffield Wednesday 2, Charlton Athletic 3, Huddersfield Town 1, Fulham 1, Norwich City 1, Millwall 1, Middlesbrough 3, Nottingham Forest 1, Reading 1, Rotherham United 0, Ipswich Town 2, Watford 0, Blackpool 0, Wigan Athletic 0, Leeds United 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Middlesbrough with 10 points. In second, Bournemouth with 10 points. In third, Watford with 8 points. In fourth, Sheffield Wednesday with 7 points. In fifth, Charlton Athletic with 7 points. In sixth, Blackburn Rovers with 7 points. In seventh, Cardiff City with 7 points. In eighth, Reading with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Millwall with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Huddersfield.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the NPower Championship. The league leaders, Middlesbrough, host 20th-placed Rotherham United, while second-placed Bournemouth visit 22nd-placed Blackpool. In third place, Watford face a trip to 23rd-placed Huddersfield Town. Fourth-placed Sheffield Wednesday entertain 11th-placed Nottingham Forest.
Welcome, everyone, to today's match. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. And the conditions might just shape the game that we're going to see today, because the pitch has taken a bit of a pounding from the rain.
It has, and took a pounding on you, Martin. I could drown out there, but let's hope we do get some excitement, because a skiddy surface, a wet one, normally does lead to chances at both ends.
And he's got his hands to the header!
Well, it was a really good header, but the keeper's equal to it.
James McLean. In quickly. Looking at draw specialists today. Four draws in a row the home team have managed, but they really need to turn that 1 point into three in this game.
Yeah, I don't know how damaging that will be come the end of the season. It's a lot of points dropped. They need to end that run quickly.
Caldwell. Goal news from Leeds.
It's a goal from Leeds United. It's been scored by Mirko Antenucci. A lovely curling effort that left the keeper grasping thin air. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Wolverhampton Wanderers looking to get more points this time than they did in the last game. They got one, and it was away from home against Birmingham City.
Yeah, arguably the better team in that 1-1 draw. And I think they'll be the better team here.
Makes a challenge here. And it's gone out for a throw. Here's the cross from Bakary Saka. That's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Stearman. Seats ready to cheer, but it just missed out.
Yeah, unlucky. Top marks for the way he got into that position, just couldn't finish.
To Kim. He's being challenged now. Azaua. James Perch. James McLean. Now he'll get it back again. Alan McAnally is at Derby, and he's got a penalty to tell us about.
It's a penalty for Derby County. He's put the ball down on the spot.
He might be through. To Kim. Bomb. McKay. Throw. James Perch. McKay. Good passing here.
And it goes for goal.
With the advantage, this could be a chance.